sou Tutu e hoje eu gravei com um amigo todas as novidades que terão no dia 4 de setembro, no caso, a próxima semana. Então fiquem com o vídeo! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
1.
Bora lá! Bora lá para as revelações, gente!
Hello, Handler Alice, it's me, Monster Handler Matt. I bet Monster Handler Tyson was yay high when we started our path to discover all that there is to offer in the monster world. Isn't that right, Monster Handler Tyson? Tyson?
Opa, por que a música dele até tá
tocando? Tyson, we're supposed to be kicking off anniversary month together here.
Hoje ele é de planta?
Once I find a path, I will be right there, I promise.
Find a path back?
Mentira! Mentira, vai ter editor de chão lá, a gente vai conseguir decorar ele mais fácil. Mentira!
How is he doing that?
Ele voltou.
Is that what I think it is?
It is. Path painting is finally here!
Isso! Vai ter como fazer muito mais fácil as decorações! Finalmente vou conseguir arrumar o chão da beira de ar!
And know that you've been wanting this for a while, and now it's
here! Que da hora,
mano!
Nossa, vai ser maravilhoso!
While we were at it, we added two new path decorations.
E vai ter agora novas decorações de chão!
Fancy aspirational diamond cost paths. Wow!
Keen-eyed handler helpers recognized one of these new paths on the Mindboggle 2024 loading screen. We should have known it would take more than that to boggle our community. On the topic of community, we recently used the Player Part 2024 video to reveal the long-awaited Quint Element monster on Ethereal Workshop.
Yes, what was originally thought to be impossible due to the instability of the elements, the Ethereal Quint, Bemebeth, is in fact able to exist. You won't even need to upgrade your synthesizer. The Ultra Mega Super Hyper Refined tier has everything it needs. But upon successful synthesis, there will be a bit of a cooldown to let the synthesizer recover from the strain. Guest starring the vocal talents of the human world's talk box extraordinaire, Landon Purefoy. This imposing figure designed with the traces of all five ethereal elements is able to finally cap off the workshop song.
Right you are, Monster Handler Tyson. However, Bemebeth's
robotic
voice isn't the only one you're going to be hearing roaring in the monster world during this anniversary month. That is because our
Robux
has decided to finally pay Wublin Island a visit. Because of the challenges associated with evolving rare Wublins,
mas vai ser difícil pra caramba de fazer.
Então vai ser muito complicado.
Instead of the full complement of 19. The rare Wubbox joins its common counterpart.
Meu Deus, que da hora.
Also arrived on Wublin Island during the 5th anniversary month. I couldn't dream.
Como é que deve ficar a música?
Ooh, actually, speaking of dreams, Monster Handler Jen mentioned she was having some odd dreams lately. Let's go check in with her.
Sonho? Sonho mítico.
Hey, Handler Helpers. Lately, I've been having some pretty weird dreams. Some may call them eerie. Some may call them eccentric, but I call them epic. That's right. Epic.
Que isso? Mítico épico, mas já! Mítico épico! Animação nova! Mítico épico com animação nova! Mentira! Não acredito!
They were also introduced for the first time.
Mítico
é muito bonito, eu gostei muito do Kid Job, cara.
Cara, agora eles não têm animação diferente, igual os sazonais épicos. Meu Deus, será que o Mítico também vai ter?
Breaking news from Monster Handler Alley.
Thanks, Jen. I've been able to find evidence of a castle structure we have never seen before, most likely originating during the Dawn of Fire era.
A new castle?
Ilha Nova do Dof? Mentira, não.
More room on the continent.
These outstanding discoveries confirm long core seasonals, mythicals.
Mentira! Eu não acredito! Eu não acredito! Não! Cara, pra me ajuda.
Well, this hypothetical phenomenon is now the case with the Mirror Islands. To add more experience in the monster world.
E meu Deus, meu Deus do céu. Esse evento vai revolucionar mais cine
monsters. So, monsters now play during different parts of the song.
Agora dá pra poder mudar o castelo? Mentira, agora dá pra poder mudar o castelo de lugar?
Acho que dá pra mudar o tempo que o castelo toca.
Caraca.
And we are the Colosseum quests conclude with the fifth final quest, Solemn's Stratagem. And its special animated trophy. Completing this quest carries you to the max Colosseum level 30, unlocking 5 new jukebox tunes, the natural island beats, and 4 new exclusive decorations.
Caraca, que da hora essa decoração da Kaina!
Depict important parts of the
monster world history,
and reveal the names of previously unnamed colossals. So, be sure to get your hands on those so you can learn some juicy monster world lore. On to the next chapter!
Why, hello, it's me,
Meu Deus, agora
Monster Handler Ben. Speaking of chapters, we've continued our improvements to the Book of Monsters by further subdividing other islands into pages containing
Eles não vão mudar o fundo do livro agora? Que da hora!
Agora dá pra vocês só...
Meu Deus do céu, olha o visual do jogo! Tá muito mais bonito! Que isso? Ah não, mano, pode pôr e me voltar?
And that is... Don't miss out on all the amazing sales that will be running during anniversary month.
Cara, será que vai ter uma skin do Void Corn? Meu Deus, tem uma skin do Void Corn! Não, meu Deus do céu, eu não acredito.
You wouldn't want to experience any glitches. It looks like we're back.
Que isso? Tá, desvoltando.
That was unusual. Anyway, we hope that you enjoy everything that's coming your way in My Singing Monsters version 4.4 and Dawn of Fire version 3.1 on September 4th.
And look forward to even more releases this month as well, like our official Magical Nexus and Ethereal Workshop remixes on your favorite streaming platform.
Mix!
Meu Deus! Em Armes e Baleaco Prismático, já?
All of the Monster Handlers, Big Blue Bubble, and all the monsters, we would like to thank you all once again for 12 years of breeding, feeding, and listening to them sing. As per usual, we've got lots of exciting things planned for the future. We couldn't do it without you. And, as always, happy monstering!
Cara, eu não acredito que lançou o Mítico Bebê, cara. Eu não acredito nisso. Então, pessoal, esse foi o vídeo e espero que vocês tenham gostado. Me aguardem, porque no dia 4 vai ter o vídeo de todos os novos monstros que foram lançados hoje. Então é isso, pessoal. Falou!